Can I close glass doors on fireplace? Glass doors should be fully open when starting a fire and when the fire is burning strongly. The glass doors should be closed as the fire dies down to minimize the amount of room air going up the fireplace chimney. When burning gas logs in a wood-burning fireplace, the glass doors should always be fully open.